Hey everyone, it's Brian here at NEA, and today we are going to talk to you about axolotls. So let's go ahead and find out what you need to know to keep those cool little guys. So what exactly is an axolotl? Well, an axolotl is a neotenic salamander, which means that they retain their gills that they usually will have during their larval state, and they don't lose them when they become adults like most other salamanders and newts would. These guys actually get their names from the Aztec god Axolotl, which is the god of death. And there is a myth in which he escapes death by becoming an axolotl, hence where these guys get their names from. These guys can also actually sometimes morph into a land salamander and lose their gills. This, however, only happens when they're exposed to levels of iodine in the water. That triggers a hormone in them that creates the change, and they start to transform from aquatic salamanders into land salamanders. However, if you have, you're taking care of your water and you don't have high levels of iodine in there, then they should remain aquatic for the duration of their whole lives. These guys can live up to 15 years, and they can grow anywhere between 6 to 18 inches. Usually most axolotls are going to kind of plateau out around about 7 to 9 inches. These guys are carnivorous, so they do require live or meaty foods in order to survive. They love worms and crustaceans, insect larvae, fish, tadpoles, anything that they can really get a hold of. They are a little bit of an ambush predator in the sense that they wait for something to come on by. And then they will open their mouths really quickly to create a vacuum, which actually sucks their prey down into their mouths. Axolotls are quite active at nighttime, and they do prefer the cooler temperatures. So their water is usually going to be anywhere between about 60 degrees to room temperature, like 72, 74 degrees. They do appreciate cooler waters, and they do not need a heater to survive like tropical fish do. Some people, however, will go ahead and purchase a water cooler for them. That's entirely up to you. If you keep your house at a reasonable temperature for these guys, then you shouldn't have any problems with them. They do need very clean, well-maintained water. They need excellent filtration. They need clean water all the time. Being amphibians, they do breathe through their skin, and they are susceptible to changes in the water chemistry. They also need well-oxygenated water, so they are going to prefer a bubbler, usually not a current, because these guys are kind of lazy. They don't really like to swim around as much as they like to kind of hang out at the bottom. So preferably something that doesn't create too much current but still oxygenates the water really well, like an air stone would be just fine. Axolotls need about 20 gallons per axolotl. They are fine living alone. Some people do keep them in groups. However, the issue with keeping them in groups is if you do not have enough space for the axolotls, they do tend to become nippy with each other. They can bite off limbs and gills. They can create open sores on each other by biting and fighting with each other. So it's really recommended that if you want to keep a group of these guys, that you have a large enough enclosure for them. Otherwise, getting just one of these guys will be fine. They're totally fine being all alone, and they don't have any issues with that in terms of social grouping. In addition to clean and well-oxygenated water with plenty of space per axolotl, it is also recommended that you go ahead and get some decorations for them. Live or fake plants both work fine, and they do appreciate a little cave to kind of hang out in. Axolotls, you don't want to stress them out, so you want to give them a little bit of refuge where they can get away, relax, and de-stress a little bit. These guys are some neat little amphibians, and they do make great pets, assuming that you take good care of them and you are prepared for the commitment, the longevity that they have, and the amount of space that they need. However, if you can tolerate that and the water changes, then these guys are sure to be a fun, interesting, conversation-starting pet that will keep you entertained for years to come. We just want to thank everybody for going ahead and watching this video to learn a little more about axolotls. Hopefully you learned something, or we piqued your interest for these unique amphibians.